The important thing that I handled was the banks. I mean, when it came down to business, I knew how to talk to bankers. Because when you meet a banker, you need a story. You don't just show up with a tired old company saying, "Hello, sir, would you mind if I open a bank account?" "Sure, what's your net gain?" Pointless. I come and say, "Hello, sir, I'm here because my dad, I've inherited 300 million euros. Well, I'll give you a chance. I'll do a trial run, and if you're good, I'll let you handle my family portfolio." Oh, the banker would go crazy. He'd roll out the red carpet for that company, but that company's worth zero. But you have to give him a good story. One day I went to Cyprus to open accounts. I go to Cyprus, I bring my staff. Who's my staff? I bring a secretary and I dress her to perfection in a suit. Bam, bam, bam. I buy her a briefcase. It's empty. There's just a pen and paper in it. I bring a fake bodyguard with a talkie-walkie. That guy, he'd fall over, but he weighs 400 kilos. So I show up at the bank, but I had no idea that's how things were going to go. I thought it was going to be really hard. I looked at the bank. There was some weird name in Cypriot letters, but it looked like a pizzeria. The banker would say, "CO2, that's great. Account here, that's great." And we'd get in and open an account.
By spring 2008, the market